The students of Bukoyo Secondary School were joined by their teachers and neighbors in putting out the fire that consumed one of their dormitories. The fire began after the students went to class for morning preps. 87 students lost all they had despite the early attempts to extinguish the inferno.
But we are also thankful that nobody has got injured inside there, much as we have lost a lot of property worth over 50 million shillings, including the structure itself.
The cause of the fire is yet to be established, but earlier clues point to an electric short circuit. Two students collapsed upon seeing the devastation and had to be taken to hospital. This is the second school fire that has ravaged Iganga district since the year began.